Yeah, it's the all new power 1047.com. You're locked in the Rap Sessions Radio. DJ Quest,
DJ G, and Sosa
in the building. And we have one more special guest. It's a busy Friday for us, man. We're not playing. We got my man Justo in the building.
What's good, people?
Ain't no, what's up with you, man?
Chilling, man. Maintaining, can't complain.
That's what's up. That's what's up. So you from NY by way of Baltimore, right?
Yeah, Mount Vernon specifically, man. Came to high school out here. Held it down. You know, went to College of Delaware.
Came back. Flaco.
Yeah,
right. That's what it is. Listen, tell the world what you do, man.
I mean, I spit, man. I spit from the soul, man. I'm a writer. I'm a lyricist. I don't put no trash, no bubblegum shit out, man.
Right. Like, a lot of that out, man.
So you not no Waka Flocka. Yeah, shots fired.
I mean, I respect it, but nah, that's not me. Definitely not far from that.
That's what's up. Listen, what we doing Rap Sessions. Matter of fact, probably the whole station, every DJ here.
Right.
Listen, we take shots, we do whatever. It's all love, though. Yeah. You know what I mean? So we just get you to keep up. So we're going to catch you off guard. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's all good, man. I'm always on my toes. You already know.
That's what it is. So tell us more about your background, man. I mean, like what's your history as far as the rap then?
I mean, I started writing in 06. Never been on stage. I got 2 books filled with potent venom, whatever adjective you want to describe it. Like,
let me say this, because I ain't see this in so long. You know what I mean? Like, when I see this and I look, I'm like, you gotta be serious, right? Because you ain't see the black and white composition notebook in forever. A lot of niggas don't do that shit.
Old school.
Exactly.
Old school.
My man came in here with it. And that's a big one, yo. When I was coming to mine, wasn't that big.
That's like the average size.
Dude, when I just started, you just see the other one.
That's not the average size. Look how fat that shit is, man.
Yo, crazy.
Look at it, man.
Yo, serious, man. That's my craft.
Hold up. I'm real mad. Yeah, hold up, listen. I'm real mad you just got off the mic just that fast to go all the way over there to show you this when I'm looking right at it.
My vision was impaired just now, so I grabbed it just regular.
All the red cup. That's from the show
earlier.
You know what I mean?
Shout out to the red cup, man. Shout out to the red cup.
My man Justo is in the building.
In the building, man.
Yes, indeed. So, I mean, so you've been doing it, you know, for a little minute. You said since you were 6, but I mean, as far
since 2006.
Since 2006.
Started writing. This is why I went away to school. I left high school. Really found my craft and developed into my artistry for real.
Okay.
So, I've been writing ever since then. Hard body writing. And never been on stage, so... Just developed a little LLC, Parliament Records. So, you know, I'm trying to market that brand, get everything in order so I hit stage, everything, you know, fall in place.
That's what it is. So have you did any features with any artists in the industry yet?
I mean, definitely not yet.
Nah.
I mean, not to say I'm not on that level, but, you know, I haven't gotten to that stage yet.
Well, we're going to find out if you're on a level. Listen, in a few minutes, we want you to... You know what I mean? Go in, spit a few verses for us.
Yeah, definitely.
Can you handle that for us?
Yeah, definitely.
How many beats can you go on? I mean, we just might play 3 beats and just let you go ahead, man.
I mean, shit. Give me a word bank. I go off any word you throw out. And
we on that.
So my sister, we going to play a game with my man Justo. We going to test this gangsta tonight.
Okay.
Listen, make sure y'all keep it locked. We going to get back into the music. And in a few minutes, we going to get in there with my man Justo. Listen, we going to play... The Word Bank Gang. This is a new game. We just made it up.
He made it up.
Listen,
wordplay.
Rap Sessions. Listen, okay. Rap Sessions is unscripted, Doug. As you see,
it really is.
We just going in. So we going to go ahead and play your game. All
right.
You see how you doing. Make sure y'all keep it locked, man. Rap Sessions Radio. We got my man 50 Cent and Tony Yayo. I just want to keep it locked. Power 1047.com.